teams do. You find all types of ways to win, you know, and you never make excuses for not being able to win. If there's enough time on the clock, we're going to find a way to pull it out. And, you know, we can play much better than we played the past few weeks, and we need to play much better than we played the past few weeks in all three phases. But at the end of the day, we're 6-0, and we're going to build off this, and we're going to continue to chip away, and we're going to continue to win football games.
You were hitting hard all game long. I think the hardest hit might have been on 22 in the end zone
when you ran it. Hey, man, you know, when he returned, when he was in the end zone, I was like, we were already tired, and I said, man, we got to get up and come right back out here and play again, man. So, you know, I didn't mean to tackle him. You know, we just ended up on the ground, man. I was so excited to see somebody in the secondary make the play that could possibly decide the game, man. And, you know.